here, please. Thank you, sir.
Good.
I'm sorry, the traffic was crazy.
Yeah, hold on, I can carry this for you.
Oh, thank you.
So, how was the flight?
It was good, but long and boring, you know? But, wow, this place. I can't remember the last time that I've been here, you know? I miss it.
Yeah, it has been quite a while. I'm still lucky.
Me too.
Well, there's a table for your stuff. If you want to put it there, feel free. Are you hungry? Can make you a sandwich.
That's the only thing that you know how to do. I miss them.
Perfect. Alright, so sit down. You can sit there or this right here. There's the controllers. Feel free to change the channel. It's on already, but. Change it, and I'll be right back.
Oh, thank you for letting me see.
Yeah, anytime. Here you go,
Thank you.
The crust just how you like it.
I didn't like the crust when I was like four. But it's okay, I can tell you.
Four. Wow. Time flies.
Yeah, those were
times. Sorry to hear that you and your mom were going through financial problems.
Yeah, she was looking for a job last week.
That's good.
Can you please get me my purse? I have to take some medication and my doctor gets mad at me if I don't. I usually take it around this time of the day.
Yeah. Of course, Katie.
It's okay. One day it won't hurt. I've done it before. I just, yeah. I'm fine.
Yes, she took her medication. That's right, yes. Yeah, I just don't want her to find out.
I really haven't had the heart to change anything.
It looks exactly the same.
Yeah, I even kept the bear.
It's Barry!
Yeah. Everything's the same, from the bookshelves to that weird flower covered thing. Even the bed, by the windows. I remember you used to stare outside, looking at the sunset and the sunrise. And it was very, very odd because you would just not move. It looked like you weren't breathing, just staring at. And now that I remember, just staring at the sunset. You had a long day, and it's getting late. Light's bright. There's a lamp for you right there. And I'm going to let you rest. I'll be downstairs. If anything, let me know. But other than that, feel free to roam around. Mi casa es tu casa.
I didn't want it to work you up, but I did it. I killed it. The monster. No one believed me, but not even the doctors. But I did it. It's dead now. It's dead. And I'm going to prove anyone that they were wrong. I can't wait to show you. I can't wait to show you. And I'm going to prove anyone that I am not crazy. Anyways, I hope you have a good sleep. My medication, I forget, it's almost gone, so, but we can worry about that later. I'm going to sleep now. Bye, Uncle.